today we're trying out the Marshall Jackhammer. It's the JH1 pedal. It's a distortion pedal and an overdrive pedal. It's got different settings. And you got volume and gain in one knob, treble and bass in one knob, and then frequency and contour in one knob. I'm going to start off showing you what the clean sound is on this. I'm playing through a Charvel Model 4 with active pickups and a Carbon V3 amplifier. So this is what it sounds like without distortion or anything. So we're going to turn on the pedal. I got everything up at noon except for volume. Here we go. It's on overdrive. One problem it has is when you move the top knob, the bottom part of the knob wants to move with it, so be careful with that, and also vice versa. When you move the bottom knob, the top knob moves, so just be mindful of that. So now I'm going to go to the distortion channel. Let's see. Actually, I'm going to try out some more overdrive. There's a good tone in here. I can get the pedal to stay up. Yeah. sound. Now we're going to switch over to distortion in the same settings just to see what it sounds like. Boop. Pretty good. I'm gonna kick up the distortion 3/4.